It's AumSum time.
Hi guys. Can you guess the title of my next video? Hurry up! Write your guess in the comment section below.
Why do cats purr?
To keep their voice melodious.
Nah. According to a popular belief, people think that cats purr when they are happy and satisfied. But did you know that cats purr in other situations also? Imagine a cat falls from a height and injures her bone. In such a situation also, the cat starts purring to heal her bones.
Purring? To heal the bones? But how's that possible?
It is found that exposure to frequencies between 20 Hertz and 50 Hertz builds bone density, and the frequency of a cat's purr falls within the range of 25 Hertz to 150 Hertz. So, it is possible that a cat who has injured her bone might be purring to build bone density and thus promote healing.
Whoa! That's awesome, dude!
In addition to this, cats also purr when they are stressed or feeling very hungry. What causes heart attacks?
High electricity bills.
No. A heart attack, or myocardial infarction, is the complete blockage of blood flow to a part of the heart, causing its muscle cells to die.
Oh, so sad.
A network of blood vessels called coronary arteries continuously supply oxygenated blood to muscle cells of heart to keep them working properly. However, due to bad lifestyle choices and stress, cholesterol and fat start building in these arteries, reducing blood flow to the muscle cells. This buildup is called plaque. Plaque is the main culprit behind most heart attacks.
So, shall we put plaque in jail?
Oh, just listen. When plaque ruptures, a blood clot forms around it, causing the artery to get completely blocked. The blood then cannot pass further to that part of the heart. Thus, due to lack of oxygen, the muscle cells in that part die. This condition is called a heart attack. Topic: dandruff. Why do we get dandruff?
Tearing of pages.
Nah. Dandruff is a condition in which our scalp sheds skin cells in the form of white flakes. A yeast called Malassezia globosa is one of the mostly accepted reasons for causing dandruff.
Wow! What a classy name it has!
Indeed, Malassezia globosa is naturally present on our scalp. It feeds on sebum and releases oleic acid. Now, some people are sensitive to this oleic acid. When it penetrates the upper layers of their skin, it causes inflammation. Hence, in response to this inflammation, their skin sheds a large number of skin cells at a higher rate. These cells then join together, forming white flakes, thus causing dandruff. Topic: refraction of light. Why does a pencil look bent in water? Wow, that was a very cool magic trick. Now check this out. Hey, stop crying. Your magic wand is not bent or broken. Look, it is safe. But do you know why your magic wand appeared bent in water? It is because of refraction of light. Refraction of light is the change in direction of light when it passes from one medium to another obliquely. So, what do you think are the two media here? You don't know? No worries. I will tell you. They are air and water. When the light rays coming from the tip of the magic wand pass from water to air, they change their direction, that is, they get refracted. When these refracted rays reach our eyes trace them backward as straight lines. Due to this, the rays appear to come from a point slightly above the original position. Hence, the magic wand appears to be bent in water.
Oh.
Similarly, like the magic wand, a pencil appears to be bent in water.